Oh, what a clothesline!
Ouch. There he goes, crashing to the floor. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Back between the ropes. The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
You gotta believe.
The shoulders are down. Toss to the outside. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully.
Ooh.
Can he finish the job?
And he's heading back in. Looking for the exclamation point. This might be it.
Oh, my.
But he's got to capitalize now. Oh, you're just asking to get disqualified.
Well, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Looking for all the glory here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment.
And I guarantee you, the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of ways to capitalize on it. The fatal four-way match.
Look, spear! I'm not sure how much he has left.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
Back now inside the ring. Not so fast. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
What's he gonna do with it? Corey, you talked about the ground rules of a fatal four-way match. One thing to keep in mind is that depending on the stipulation, there could be eliminations in the match, meaning that once a superstar is pinned, taps out, is counted out, or is disqualified, they are eliminated from the match. But the battle wages on.
And a stipulation can change the entire complexion of a match. As one may think, a fatal four-way can see an interesting breakdown of temporary allies. No countouts and no disqualifications.
There you go, Cole. Really working over the body.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Harsh impact.
Can he finish the job? Nailed it. Incredible.
He works his way.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Damage to the body.
That should do it.
One more time.
Why not?
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Something that a superstar must remember in a fatal four-way match is that there are no countouts.
He's looking at it.
Oh, what a man.
Nice. Shut it down.
No, there's the reversal. He might have it. Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what a boot.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up.
Vicious attack.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Here he goes. Power slam. Good night.
Eliminated.
Wow, I'm just as... There's your fatal four-way match winner.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here is your winner, Kendall Garcia.
What an amazing closing few moments we saw here in this fatal four-way match.
That was four competitors giving it their absolute best in there. Unfortunately, though, only one can walk away with the win.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
No.